everybody, OCD Farman here today, and welcome back to the plantation for episode 1. And yeah, we got a lot of new additions. They're all leased, but we got them. And yeah, I've been away for a few days, so I apologize, but I've been very sick. So yeah, but I'm back, feeling better, so let's get to going. So yeah, we got a few new additions to the fleet, I guess you can call it. Got a couple new mods that came out. One of them being this bad boy, the TLX Phoenix Winter Wolf. Yeah, buddy, this bad boy's back. This was in FS19, but it didn't have all this stuff in FS19, that's for damn sure. Yeah, so we got a bunch of cool stuff that comes with it. You got a freaking plow, snow plow. Freaking massive. You can move it to the left or the right, which is pretty dope. Really dope. You can add a winch to the front. You can also add it to the back, but I chose not to because you can put attachments on it. Yeah! Keep back 50 feet. but this one's got a salt spreader on it, so I just kind of wanted to show this off. I'm just going to get rid of it pretty much right after this, but yeah. When winter comes around, this will be what we use to get rid of the snow. Oh yeah, I can't wait. So yeah, we got the salt spreader here. I think it holds like 15,000. So yeah, we got the heavy duty plow there, the V plow, and then we got the thingamajig, the salt spreader here. You can have green beacons, orange beacons, or no beacons. We got orange. You can have a 6,000 liter capacity or 150,000 liter capacity. Oh, buddy. That's the one we got. Yeah, so that's that. It also comes with a fert spreader and lime spreader. And it also came with... Is it in trailers? No, it's in miscellaneous. And this is actually in what we have, the mining dumper. You can hold, we have an unreal capacity of 250,000 liters, or you can have 21,820 liters. Yeah, we got the unreal one, so apparently it holds 250,000 liters of rocks. Is that all it holds? Sorry, I need to check, no, it holds everything. Literally everything. Dope. And I don't remember the slot count on it, unfortunately. I guess I can maybe see. 23 for the truck. Oh, don't look at that. 5 for the salt spreader. And 3 for the plow. So not bad, not bad at all. So yeah, that's that, and that, and we also got this thing. Yeah, a wood crane, and it's pretty dope, I must say. I hope it's not janked out because I had it kind of glitched out a bit. So hopefully it fixed itself. But I'll show you how it works right quick. Alright, so we got our wood crane. Now, what we do is press L1 and X, and then this thing pops up. Flashes a couple times, and then it starts a building. Yeah! Where'd it go? Where'd it go? What? Where is it? Oh my god. See, what the? It's glitched. It's glitched. I don't know what happened to it. I don't know what I did to it. But it's broken. It's completely broken now. So yeah, that's the wood crane. pretty cool if it would work. I think an update is in order for that to happen though. So yeah, I figured I'd show you that. So, yeah, that's everything to show you. So, we'll get going on what we gotta do today, and, I think we're just gonna start on some forestry today. I'm gonna say screw the fields for now. Get rid of this. Oh yeah, the wood crane is 14 slots. And I forget how much it is, but yeah. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. And keep the rest. So keep the rock dumper and the truck on lease for now until we can afford it. And then I'm gonna buy it. Because we have no money yet. Barely had enough to lease all the things I wanted to lease. So yeah, pretty nuts though. Like, this is a dope looking dump truck. I have no idea where the hell I'm gonna park it. But yeah. So yeah, I'm just gonna get going on some forestry. And I'm also gonna get going on the fast forward. So, enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
front loader is way too short for this frickin' trailer, so yeah, I'm gonna have to get a new front loader, I think. So yeah, that's pretty much gonna do it for today though. Yeah, and this thing's not working as well as I wanted to. I feel like I need a wall, and it would help a lot better. And I need like a fuck ton of logs, because this thing is just massive, ridiculous. Yeah, we'll figure out something, because I need to find a better way to load these freaking logs. Yeah, they're annoying. Cutting them down is fun. Loading them, not so fun. But yeah, I'm gonna get the yarder out too next time, and we'll start yarding the logs down to here, and piling them up. Oh my god, I can't even speak. Yeah, we'll do that. But yeah, that's gonna do it for today though. So tune in next time, where we will be back at Avon Valley for episode 1, and then we'll be back at Silver Run Forest for episode 1. So till then, OCD Farm and signing out. Peace!